this Snail Pixels with optimization suggested by Michael. Thank you very much. It's going about 2-3 frames more per second. You can download this app from Android. It's free. All the apps is open source. And of course you can play any video you want, including the videos that you have in your mobile. So yeah, that's how it is. Just click, you said you can discover the IP address of your ESP32. You can per Bluetooth send the credentials, the Wi-Fi credentials. And then you can finally set the IP address port and stream video.
Too soon, I can't keep on losing.